Welcome back to my channel. Y'all know who it is. EJ Food and Vanessa Loves the Makeup and my daughter Giselle. Today, what are we gonna eat? Giselle, you're gonna explain because you made it.
Yes, you're the chef today. Let us know what we're eating. Loud.
And that?
So, sandwiches.
What kind of sandwiches?
Really, really cheesy sandwiches.
Wait, so mine has the same thing he does?
No.
No.
So mine's what am I eating?
Yours is grilled cheese.
That is a grilled cheese?
Panda cheese.
Why I didn't get in a half?
Because you said you wanted
to eat. Okay, then he's right there behind you.
Oh, look. He didn't want his ham.
There's your ham.
All right, let's get this unrolled.
Can't even open me. I'm just gonna put the ham on top.
Damn
it! Move it!
Vaya, papa. Vaya, papa. Vaya, papa. Go, take it. How y'all been? Y'all been doing good? I hope y'all doing good. Thank you. What's wrong?
No, no.
Mm. Are you guys doing my head? Stop! Today's a very gloomy day. It looks like it wants to rain, but it's like just sprinkly. It actually felt really good before we left church, but now it's like, eh.
This weather changes quick in a heartbeat. Why? Because one week it snows, one week it rains. Oh well.
Peace now, it changes.
I want y'all to comment down below and let us know if y'all have the same problem.
I'm pretty sure they go everywhere. FYI, if y'all hear some noise, our youngest daughter's washing dishes.
I would put the camera that way, but I know she would love to be in the car.
She get all mad.
Mine got slapped down like, bam! Like that.
I like the one it's in. You did good.
Look at this.
Oh my god.
Look at that.
Oh, it's cheese. There's cheese everywhere.
A whole pound of cheese.
We put chips inside your cheese. That's much.
But the more the heat kind of made it soft.
I wouldn't put it in there yet when you're cooking it. I would
wait, so you put the chips in there while you were cooking it?
What happened right there?
I put the scissors. You kinda add it extra every time. Vanessa makes it.
Vanessa loves the makeup.
Vanessa.
I asked you if you wanted some.
Oh, the chips.
I'm hungry.
I was super hungry.
My stomach was like...
It's hard to concentrate when you're hungry.
You can't focus. Right, baby? Mm-hmm.
That's good.
It's good?
Mm-hmm.
Can I have one of yours? That's me and Bustle. I don't care, it doesn't matter.
What's in the cup?
Tea. You want some?
It's got water.
She loves it. Family, she just made a video, family, where she's cooking, my baby's cooking Mexican migas.
Yeah, go make sure to watch it out. Watch it. But I'm not a really good cook.
Is
but
she
I really am not.
Why?
But I'm trying to learn how to cook.
Do you know how to make an egg?
Yes.
Then you know how to cook.
See? You don't know how to cook. I actually like it like that.
Crusty?
Mm-hmm. I like it when it's a little bit burned and kind of like crunchy.
I wonder how it tastes with an egg inside of it.
You want to put eggs on everything.
I mean, I love eggs inside my burgers. My next one, I'm gonna make some pancakes and then make some hamburger.
What?
I'm gonna make pancakes and then.
What? Did he say he was gonna make them into a hamburger?
Yup.
Hamburger milk.
I didn't make.
He said hamburger meat.
I didn't say hamburger meat. I mean, I said hamburger.
And a hamburger.
Hamburger.
I
got that from a good friend of mine. He told me about it. Very good friend of mine. He told me that idea.
Pancakes?
Yes.
Kind of grosses me out thinking about it. And you recently did the one with the waffles.
Oh, man. Sometimes you gotta think out the box. You look at something. Emily, I want you to let me know if you have done that before. If you have had a hamburger with pancakes or waffles, comment down below.
Waffles?
Mm.
Waffles has waffles. Okay.
You know who was telling me something? Mm. A good YouTuber was telling me. I told him that we went to In-N-Out. He said that I should have ordered the 4x4. The 4x4?
What's up, Drew?
Big Red. What's up?
Shout out to Big Red.
Yeah, he told me. Order
the next time we go.
We're gonna order. He's like, but you're gonna have to. If you're hungry, he's like, it has a whole lot of, what's it called?
Meat and cheese?
Meat and cheese, but not just all meat.
Of course, it's a 4x4, it means it's 4 of meat. But it would have made sense to order that because you ended up eating 2 double burgers. So basically the same thing?
Yeah.
Less bread? More meat. You want more?
I need like 2 or 3.
That's my girl. While you cook, you eat. Mm-hmm. Yeah. You remember that video I showed you on Facebook? Yeah, it was burgers and the fries. Besides it, with a whole lot of cheese.
Yeah.
Here.
Somebody finish the tea. I don't want no more. Pass me that little cup. Somebody's little cup.
I served it in there. It's clean.
Lunch was good.
Dinner.
This was dinner?
5 o'clock.
Well, for us, this was breakfast, lunch, dinner at 5 o'clock. Can't wait for dessert, though.
What's for dessert, baby?
It'll be a surprise for y'all. But y'all find out later.
Huh? So yeah, so if y'all know something out the box that I don't know, please comment down below, because she's over here thinking gross about the pancake hamburger.
I want you to try to eat a hamburger without the buns. You said outside the box.
Okay, hold on.
There you go.
Hold on. Let me Google it. YouTuber, I mean. Hamburger without a bun. No. Okay, I'll do it.
So that means you'll be eating the meat with the lettuce, tomato, and pickles and mayonnaise.
She locked me right there.
Without a bread.
You locked me right there.
So, that piece slash.
He likes burger. What? You'll be eating a burger. Unless you want to eat a veggie burger. No, no, you
don't.
You
locked me right there, too. Fine, I'll eat it.
I actually want to make a veggie burger. Like, I want to make it myself.
Alright, y'all heard her. Y'all heard her, Ari. She gonna make it.
And I want to, I think. I need to find out how.
Go to the store and buy already made.
No, that's why I said. No. I said, I want to make it myself.
And then put it under the oven.
We got cheap chips because we broke.
We broke Mexicans.
Tom's sour cream and onion. They're $2. You can go.
$1.77.
Oh, really?
We slash the.
Less than $2.
Slash the. What's it called? The.
Texas?
Hmm?
Texas.
Yeah. Oh, hey. How you doing?
Hey, our anniversary already passed. Ask and EJ what he got. If y'all haven't seen it already, is this sign that's right here beside me? Behind me. That's one of the gifts.
It's gonna be on my Instagram. Alright, it's on my Instagram.
You already posted it on your Instagram?
Yeah.
Did you post all of it?
No.
Even the one that's hanging over there?
No, I haven't posted that one.
Yeah, as opposed to the one.
Well, right. You'll see it soon. It's fun.
Can I show? Can I show?
23.
You need someone outside? Close the door.
She's right here in the door.
Push her out. Close the door. I didn't say lock the door. Here we go. It's an apron that says EJ Food.
Family, little by little,
he's getting merch for his
and
channel.
Maybe 2019, maybe. I don't know. I'm saying.
Well, we just got a 2018. You're already thinking about 2019?
Okay, then I got a barbecue pit too. I got a barbecue pit.
But that one we can't show because we still have to install it. But. Yeah, I thought that was pretty cool.
I haven't seen that one with nobody on it. Like an apron that they have there. And then I got a t-shirt too as well that I made.
Well, you already showed them that t-shirt.
Yeah, but like I said last time, excuse me, I was thinking of making that brand, that, not that brand, that logo? It's called
design. The
design. Yeah. What is it? It's the price I thought you said.
No, it says exercise. I thought you said extra fries. I thought that was funny.
Yeah. Was really funny. And then EJ food in the front, and then some fries in the front. And so.
It's a hard piece.
Mm-hmm. Comment down below and let us know what y'all think.
Maybe. Like the stuff.
And then if y'all do like it.
He might end up doing like a giveaway soon. Giveaway one of these.
Yeah, y'all might. Or collab. Y'all want to do a collab? Pretty good giveaway. Here, y'all want some? Mm-hmm. Look at that. Give me that for that. Alright, family. I gotta go. If y'all have fun, please. Don't forget to give it a thumbs up, please. And subscribe. What are you waiting for? Check out my baby, too.
And if we can hit up to 500 subscribers, we'll definitely do a really good giveaway. So stay tuned for that. And don't
forget to subscribe. And if y'all want to shout out in the next video, comment down below and let us know. And if you want to see more of my daughter, as well, comment down. And
give us a thumbs up.
Please. Show us love.
Why you say no? You wanted to be here. Bye, guys.
Bye.